Larry, Edge, Adam and myself, we grew up on the north side of Dublin in the 70s. Now, Ireland in the 70s, it's not the happiest place. There was the troubles between north and south, but there were all kinds of troubles on this island that had nothing to do with politics. No jobs, troubles in a family home. It's a different kind of dangerous. But sons taking on fathers, there's so much to prove. Sons taking on fathers. Now you two was our way of getting out from their shadow, to be different to them. Our way of saying to our fathers, I'm not like you. Here they are. Garvin Evans, Brian Clayton, Larry Mullen Sr., Bob Houston, my father. Now my father Bob, he didn't take me too seriously. He knew, he could see, I was doing a great job without myself. He did give me a lot of advice. You know, I can still hear his voice when I sing. I don't know you. You don't know the half of it. A starry road. Bad guy didn't walk out. They say, be careful where you aim. Where you wasn't at the front